so right here, we'll make it a simple D chord. Then we're gonna play D string, palmed. So we play it twice. Open, or no. Then you play B and G without the palm. So D, D, B, G. So palm D's, open B, or not open, but you know, not palmed. Then you just bring your middle finger up and put it on the A string. Then you do the same thing, but instead of playing the G, the B, D, you play the A. And then you just bring it up one. You just play all of them. So you've got this. Okay, so now we're getting into something tricky here. To 2A. Open D, 2D. Okay, so open, hammer down. Open G, or D, D, 2, pull off. Then you go back to this. So you've got this. Then you just play 2. So you just play 2 on the G. Pull up. Open G. So here's what we got so far. Then way up here we've got 1, 2, 3. So we've got, what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th fret. 7th, 8th, 9th. Then you're going to play the A and the D. Or wait, we do this on the A. Then you play the D and the G. So we've got. Slide down a whole step. Guitar. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, leave a comment below, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.